guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and today is the big day at Ibrox. It is Old Firm Derby Day. It is Rangers against Celtic in the SPFL. Rangers have nothing to play for except from pride today. Celtic will be looking to get a win here at Ibrox. They have already won the league, so it doesn't matter each way, but playing for pride today, I suppose. But anyway, I'll see you all when I get a few shots of the stadium. I'm going to head into my seat where I'm sitting today, got in front. Here we go. I made it into Ibrox for Old Firm Derby Day. Here we are, made it to my seat ahead of Rangers against Celtic. I'll see you all when the teams come out and in the lead up to kick off. Right, so we're joined by Mason, Rangers fan here. He's been on this Mirren video before. Ibrox, yeah. It's going to be a tough game against Celtic today, no disputing it. What are your thoughts going into the game?
I think we'll be pretty strong, and I think we'll be 2-1. James
Tavernier
and
Sikala. Out come the Celtic players onto the pitch at Ibrox, getting boos, of course, from the Rangers fans, as there are no away fans today in that corner. Out come the Rangers team. Onto the pitch. Alright, Brooks, it is a very sunny day here. It is roasting. And of course, again, it's me that gets the tall one in front of me. Next game. And go the Celtic players ahead of the game at Ibrox. In go the Rangers team now. Sakala has it. Sakala. Lundstrom. Oh, Cantwell! Just have here to whip around yet again, can it be a second? Hopefully. It's roasting at Ibrox today, reminds me of Seville, the heat. Matondo, Redfern, Well, third from the corner. This would be mental. Celtic for the second half. You have come, Rangers. And here we go. Abby Matondo's coming off for Giannis Hadji.
Number 7, Giannis Hadji!
Coming off for Rangers.
Scott Arfield.
Scott Arfield coming on. Yeah. on Ibrox! That's finished. Rangers 3, Celtic 0. What a game. Great win. The pride of winning doesn't mean anything, but the pride of winning is just great. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. See you all soon. Goodbye.